ITZY has just made a comeback with their latest mini-album titled It's Icy, with the main song titled Icy. Along with this comeback, it's no wonder that the five-member girl group is busy with a series of promotional activities on music shows. And their song Icy, that has a unique tone and cool choreography, is favored by many people. So no wonder if ITZY has brought home many winning trophies from music shows through Icy. ITZY even won their first triple crown since debut with this song. In addition, as of now, ITZY has managed to bring a total of 12 trophy wins. This makes ITZY set a record as a girl group with the most wins in music shows throughout 2019. This record beats the number of trophies from ITZY's previous song Dala Dala, that kept 9 trophies. Not only that, ITZY also managed to equal BTS' record as a group with winning trophies from music shows in 2019 so far. In total, ITZY managed to get a total of 21 trophies in 2019. It also matched BTS' victory trophy for the song Boy With Love in 2019. Previously, ITZY also managed to score several records through the MV of their debut song, Dala Dala. The MV Dala Dala managed to become the fastest debut MV, which reached 100 million viewers on YouTube. This MV only takes 1 month, 28 days and 14 hours to surpass the 100 million viewers on YouTube. Not only that, Dala Dala also became the MV debut with the most number of viewers in 24 hours. The MV, which was released on 11 February 2019 at midnight, was reported to reach 13,933,725 viewers at midnight on 12 February 2019. ITZY managed to break the record previously held by IZONE, with their debut MV titled, Le Vien Rose.